If we gotta start somewhere, I say here. If we gotta start sometime, I say now.
Choose you this day, not tomorrow, this day, whom you're going to serve. And many of you are going to have to decide tonight what is the number one priority in your life. All the way through the Bible, choices, 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 choices.
Tonight's the night for the sinners and the saints to worlds collide in a beautiful display. It's all love tonight. When we step across the line, we can sail across the sea to a city with one king.
Tonight, he's willing to come into your heart and change the direction of your life and give you a peace and a joy that you've never known before. And the people ask me why I continue to preach. And I answer, because the word of the Lord has come unto me, and he tells me to go and proclaim his gospel as long as I have breath.
Through the fog, there is hope in the distance. From cathedrals to third world missions, love will fall to the earth like a crashing.